Day one of bricklaying. Gonna lay some blocks now. Got the lines all marked out. Got the high spot of the foundation there. It's about 20 mil higher than everywhere else. So we're gonna work with that. Got our center of our cavities marked up there. Mixers on. Start laying some blocks. Just had a big delivery this morning, so no excuses now. Start some bricklaying.
bigger than the name that he already is. So I'm going for that. Hugh Carthy, Great Britain.
Do you know what it means about
six of the Judo stage for the climbers. I think that Judo Cicone could be the man of the day. The stage suits him well. He's already shown that this Judo that he wants to attack, he wants to be in the front of the race. So if the team gives him the opportunity to attack, he could go for the win and show his skills in the mountains. I swear that I'm really objective with this prediction. Obviously, I'm a trend last week, so I want to make it in the gym, but my theory is
day two, and another course of block work done. One more course up to DPC then. Coming on slowly but surely.